Bison is off. From Cornell, Jackie Katzman, Rachel Shine of Oneonta, Julie Kajancic of Penn State, Rachel Pocratsky of Virginia Tech, Summer Hill of California, Hannah Green of Virginia Tech, Kristen Niedrak of Cornell, Billy Palladino of West Virginia, Allison Mackin of Mansfield, Brianna Karakis of West Virginia, Chrissy B. of Bucknell, Sarah Chandler of Bucknell, and Tessa Riley of Virginia Tech, Shannon Hugard of Cornell.
I'll tell you, Niedrak.
Hokies!
We could see both the Bucknell and facility records go down in this heat. The Bucknell record by Caroline Tolley is 425.55, and the facility record by Rebecca Simcoe is 420.11.
Get a little bit of Bucknell.
Let's go, Hokies!
And Hannah Green leads with 800 meters to go.
I didn't know how much she went.
To the spectators on the home stretch, please back up.
Let's go, Hokies!
Chrissy Benzinski moves up to second place, following closely behind Hannah Green. Chrissy Benzinski of Bucknell takes the lead.
Let's go, Hokies!
550 meters.
Imagine running like here.
And that's Hannah Green of Virginia Tech taking the lead over Chrissy Benzinski.
No, it's Rachel Pocratsky.
Let's go, Rachel! Let's go, Rachel!
That's not Hannah Green.
Let's go, Pocratsky! There you go, Rachel! All the way!
And that's Rachel Pocratsky of Virginia Tech taking down the facility record, followed by Christine Benzinski of Bucknell taking down Bucknell's school record.